Now to Thornton, where an investigation is underway after shots were fired near a medical center. Police say people in two cars fired at each other on Huron Street near the Community Reach Center. Both cars took off, happened after 11 this morning, closed the road for a time around noon. Police say they did not know about any injuries.